Diekman from the Kansas City Royals on Saturday. In exchange, the Royals got a couple of minor leaguers in Dairon Blanco and right-hand pitcher Ismael Aquino. Jake has gotten a 4.75 ERA, 3.36 FIP, 48 appearances for KC. He's one of the few left-handers that the Athletics have now. What are your thoughts? I think I'm going to grab.